the drugs. I'm just gonna throw them in the stream.
It can contaminate the water.
Well, then we can throw it in the forest.
It's a sex drug. What if a fox eats it and tries to fuck a squirrel? It'll kill him.
Well, then how do we get rid of drugs?
The same way we get rid of a baby.
Abortion? Adoption?